Senator Norris.
I'm sure both
citizens have noted the observations of the minister.
Yes, they're completely inappropriate observations of the minister, who seemed to be acting under the illusion that he was Seanad Éireann, which he is not. First of all, the minister would have to be a member of the House, which
Senator,
and secondly,
Senator,
he'd have to be
Senator, Senator,
appointed by the government to the position
Senator,
that you hold
Senator,
in such a distinguished
don't try
manner.
And, don't try and do my job. Just make your observations on the section.
Yes, I'm not trying to do your job. It was the minister who was doing your job.
Well,
not frightfully well, may I say, because Senator McDougall was not engaging in a second state speech. We're going back to the position, as Senator McDougall has said, of legislation that was passed in 2002. Can I say I agree wholeheartedly with the points that he has made about the relevance of Section 44. I'm not going to repeat them, although I'm rather tempted to, but I won't. But I can say, with regard to the observation that this whole piece of a legislative scrambled egg was a dog's dinner, that, in my opinion, makes it absolutely essential that we in this House subject the legislation to minute scrutiny. If the government's own legal advisor describes it as dog's dinner, it is our absolute responsibility to hold it up to the greatest test. However, I have to say that I'm glad that subsections 2 and 3 are gone. You know, I think they were one of the worst aspects of this section, and I'm glad they're gone. But I will wait to see whether or not I'll consider it worthwhile holding a vote against the section.